Good morning. Today's derivative report. FIIs continued their buying in the index futures and the stock futures in the last trading session. They were net buyers of ₹1,002 crore in the cash market segment. As suggested by SGX Nifty, we may see opening around 5400 mark. In the last trading session, 5400 call option and 5400 and 5500 put options added significant open interest. At such a low IV of 16.5, we believe it is a buying of the options rather than selling. Therefore, buying 5400 put option is advisable to trade with negative bias. Nagarjuna Constructions added significant open interest and stock is moving in a very narrow range in the past few trading sessions. We expect a positive move of ₹193 to ₹95. Traders can trade with positive bias with the stop loss of ₹180. Thank you.